perfect amount of spice. Like, it's not too spicy and it's not... I generally like spicy food, so it's just spicy enough.
And the green onions, I thought these were an innovation that my cook brought to the table, but apparently this is just how it happens anyway.
Sanya's kitchen started with the Karachi Eat Food 2015. So I was getting so many orders and everything, and then you know, from home it wasn't possible to actually cater to everybody.
First ever house that I had when I was introduced to this dish.